To a mathematician, infinity is simply a number without a limit. To a physicist, it's a monstrosity. It means that, first of all, gravity is infinite at the center of a black hole, that time stops, and what does that mean? Space makes no sense. It means the collapse of everything we know about the physical universe.